Mrs. Bratcher here, and in this video we're going to learn how to make a custom number format. If you want text or dates or numbers to show up a certain way, you can make your own custom format. So to start, I'm going to select the cells I want to apply it to, go to the Home tab, Number Group, Dialog Box Launcher. I'm going to choose Custom, and if you don't see what you're looking for in the type box, you can type what you want it to look like. And over here it told you it wants you to look like January the 15th. So 3 spots for the month, 2 spots for the day. So I'm going to do MMM-DD. And then at that point, we are going to hit OK. And you'll notice all my dates changed.